Some of my fondest memories of childhood are woven around summertime. When Mom used to come to the back door of the old home place and say, "Come on in, son, it's supper time." Oh, I'd love to hear that once more. But time has woven for me the realization of a truth that's even more thrilling. That's when the Lord himself calls from the portals of glory, "Come on home, it's supper time." And all the saints shall gather around God's table at that greatest supper time of them all.
Okay, welcome, Sue Dodge.
In this modern day of living, my, how things have changed. People often get religion, but their heart remains the same. They go to church, they testify, but what an awful fate to find they have no real salvation, but we'll be too late. Well, I went down,
well, I went down to an old camp meeting.
I prayed,
yes, through, I prayed through in the old time way.
Oh, it was there
at an old time altar.
I was
saved by amazing grace.
would you welcome J.D. Sumner and the Stamps Quartet.
Is no license to sin. He's leading me on, and I know I can make it. You see, I'm not where I'm headed. Oh no, but I'm not where I'm. Can get down on me, but don't get down on Jesus. Just call it my fault if my life's deep. His word's still true. His grace is sufficient. There's no way I can lose in His arms of love. Oh, He knows how to hold me. Yes, He does. 'Cause He came from above. Oh, yes, to walk a mile in my.
Blame it.